Good afternoon, Secretary. Ma'am, may I just get details on the meeting between the President and the Chinese Foreign Minister? Did President Marcos tell Wang, particularly his remarks on Tuesday, that he will find ways to resolve the conflicts that we have, referring to our maritime dispute with China? Ano po yung napag-usapan nila, ma'am?
Let me give you a rundown on that one. Hold on. I apologize. I was busy handling this. I had to get the antigen test. All right. The Chinese State Councilor and Foreign Minister, Mr. Wang Yi, stressed only the cooperation between China and the Philippines, and that this transcends any maritime disputes. And he reiterates that the friendship between the two sides have lasted for many years. So that is the extent of what they have revealed to the public.
What was the response of President Marcos?
Oh, this is mutually agreed upon. So he said, the president has said that he seeks to bring the bilateral ties with China to a higher level.
Last question from him. Did the Chinese government also extend an invitation to the president to visit China?
We have no information on that one. We assure you that as soon as it is formally acknowledged and accepted, we will make the announcement. This was the one that he said there's no date yet. I apologize. There was an invitation, but there is no date set as of yet. Right.
Did he accept it, ma'am?
Yes, he did.
Thank you, ma'am.
Last question from Vance Fernandez of Police Files.
Mm-hmm. Next.
Yes, ma'am. Good afternoon.
Yes, ma'am.
Could we receive further details and reasoning by the President on the dissolution of the Presidential Anti-Corruption Commission?
On the reason for its dissolution?
Yes.
Well, basically, the Presidential Anti-Crime Commission, the PACC, I understand, which was run by former commissioner, was that his title, Belica, is... It's not in line with streamlining. First of all, its nature is investigative, which can also be conducted by the Office of the Ombudsman. So usually what they do is they gather evidence on presidential appointees and then file the case with the Ombudsman, whereas a complainant can file a case directly with the Ombudsman for investigation and then later on preliminary investigation, should it be a criminal case or full investigation with regard to administrative cases. In other words, there are government agencies that address this already, so there's no further need for a PACC.
Okay, sir, ma'am, on another question, has the president come to a final conclusion whether or not the upcoming barangay elections will still push through the scheduled date of December 5, 2022?
There is no statement yet on that one.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome.
Secretary?
We'll have one last question for you.
Clarification and confirmation regarding dun sa Pastrana appointment po. How true na binawi po ito ng Malacanang?
Well, there's no statement and no information on that one. So it's status quo as of the moment. All right, thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Malacanang.
Oh, by the way, just in case you're worried, negative ako, ha? Thank you.
Thank you so much, Secretary Trixie Cruz Angeles. Thank you so much, Malacanang Press Corps.